By the way, guys, this game has flashing lights, or if you're epileptic, and so to click away from it, you know, and this, and it has loud audio as well, because my audio is on while I'm playing this game, with the foundations of my franchise. I still can't find a, Final Fantasy 1 demo, so I'm skipping on Final Fantasy 3 and Final Fantasy 2. Oops, I didn't think that one. I didn't even try to read it. Hold on. No, I hate Spring Trap. No, not because of the, he's actually like a perfect guy or anything. And I know Scott Coffin's way more energetic with this phone calls now.
Hey, glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a lead right now. So, let me just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Attraction opens in like a week, so we have to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then pass you and out the exit. You've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as a security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a Moxie head, which we think would be authentic. Then again, it might just be in a crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school.
Audio is it typically just Leo's spins up to a different spot. Oh, yeah, that's it. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna do the second night because I'm gonna go to the first night, nothing happens. Oh, yeah, mini games, I forgot about those. Mini games come back. I'm gonna go. I'm a floating head. No, I'm not. Am I supposed to jump? I'm pretty sure this is way different from the actual game. Because I'm pretty sure there's actually supposed to be jumps and stuff. But I don't think Scott could really. Oh, second night. Yeah. Like a little loading screen down here. Do you guys see that? Like a little loading screen. Oh, good. Hey.
Hey man, okay, I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over speakers as people walk through the attraction. makes us feel legit, man. But I haven't even searched the device for it. And you're not going to believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man. Welcome to your new career as a performer slash entertainer for Fred Fazbear's Pizza.
Is this cool?
You need information on how to handle slash climb into slash climb out of mascot costumes. Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits as accident slash injury slash death slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we will discuss how to operate the mascot when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, animatronics are set to turn and walk toward sound cues. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd-pleasing value. Change the animatronics to stick mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic part around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic is
No. I just stinking saw him.
Hi.
Did you see him like go through his windows? Try to get him out here. When I put this down, he's gonna go out there. I stink him! Okay, now I know where he is. I think he's gonna be back here.
Hello.
No?
Hi.
No? Oh, don't get scared. Oh, man. No. Oh. When I just saw him, guys. Oh, no. Bye.